This is Camp Robinson Museum. It was built in 1917, and it was run by the state for National Guard, and then they reactivated it in 1940s for World War I. As you can see, there's a lot of interesting artifacts in this room. A lot of different weaponry. This is where my dad, Billy Jr. Roberts, started his infantry training in 1943. This up here is a lot of the stuff for the World War II era. This is what the facility looked like in 1943. They housed German POWs in this base, also at Camp Robinson POW camp. President Roosevelt came through here, same time that my father was here, but no mention in the book that I have of his diary. Swearing in. Welcome to the Army. Large bakery. Assortment of their pins. It is interesting. I have my father's diary when he got into the military. My life in the service. Bill J. Roberts. Some more interesting facts. Serial number. Went to New Guinea. His birthday. Mother and father, where he lived in Des Moines. Service record here. It says that he was in the infantry at Camp Robinson. until from July to November 1943. The date he entered the service was March 20th, 1943. Good conduct ribbon, sharpshooter. Some more writings from my dad. I said March 20th, 1943. Reported 27 March 1943, Camp Dodge, Iowa. And then he went to Little Rock. Here at Camp Joseph Robinson. Some more pages of his writing. Precious to be able to see this one as he went through the war. His writing. Another interesting part of his book, how he talks here, he says, they would send more troops here, and I guess God watched over us, but here it says that they were decoys. If we made it, they would send more troops here. So they were kind of used like guinea pigs, as decoys, or want to make sure that it was safe for the rest of their individuals to come in up on the island. Here's some more of the what's left of this book. The book is 75 years old. So it's weathered pretty well. Has a Navy insignia on here. The back of this book, it's got first aid and different things, injuries to treat you for. This was my father's obituary when he passed away. He did not pass away in the war. After 31 and a half years in the military, and he retired in 1970. In the 1970s, I'm not sure exact year. Here's some more photos that are on the wall in this building. Some photographs, 1942, 1941. I have a picture, photograph of like this one here, of my dad when he was here in 1943. It was really interesting. Feels good to walk where my father was when he came into the service for fight for his country. Training here at Camp Robinson, just some more stuff that they did here. This is where my dad started out, Camp Joseph T. Robinson. And just getting a little bit of a picture here. It says in the book that he was here in 1943, Camp Robinson. Feels good to be somewhere where my father was 75 years ago. He was a great American Army soldier. 31 years total.